Now, when it comes to the bottom of your door, the best product to use is a door sweep. You'll want something that moves with the door, yet will keep out air, water, and critters. For a steel door like mine, I really suggest that you get a stick-on style door sweep, like this one from Frost King. All you have to do is measure, cut, and stick. The first step is to measure the width of your existing door so you know if you have to make any cuts in the width of your door sweep. Take your scissors and trim away the excess. Once your door sweep is cut to the proper width, you want to make sure the door is completely closed, and you want to align the door sweep so that it just skims the threshold, that's the wood at the bottom of the entryway, to make sure that it covers all the air leaks. Now peel the paper backing off the adhesive strip and align your door sweep along the pencil line that you drew and work your way along the edge. It's that easy.